Delta is a nightmare. Omega could be even worse. Please leave the stars to the sky. Hey guys, let's talk some nonsense today. I believe by now everybody knows how dangerous the Delta variant is. It is now the dominant COVID-19 strain worldwide. You know what's worse? New variants are emerging. Another variant called Lambda has been widely spread, especially in South America. And some people are concerned that it may replace Delta to be the dominant strain. Recently, Japan has found their first confirmed case of Lambda variant. I think it is about time that we get things straight with the Greek alphabet. That's what we use to name the variants. By now, the WHO has named and monitored 11 novel strains. Four are listed as variant of concern, including Alpha, first discovered in the UK, Beta in South Africa, Gamma in Brazil, and Delta in India, as we all know. Delta is ranked the fourth among the Greek letters. Lambda is ranked the 11th. Now, do the math. 13 names out of 24 Greek letters remain unused. They include
Lambda, Mu, Nu, Psi, Omicron, Pi, Rho, Sigma, Tau, Upsilon, B, Chi, Psi, Omega.
What if we run out of Greek letters for the variants? Apparently, the WHO has a backup plan. The variants could be named after star constellations, according to the WHO COVID chief. So we get 88 new names. However, that doesn't sound very reassuring, does it? We don't know when the mutations are gonna stop. But one thing we know for sure, the more the virus continues to spread, the more chances there are for mutations to occur. The best way to stop this is still to get your shots and wear a mask. I'm Wu Ji. See you next time.